This Thursday, both President Joe Biden and former President Donald Trump will visit the southern border. Biden will go to Brownsville, Texas, where he'll meet with Border Patrol agents and local leaders and call on congressional Republicans to take up a bipartisan border security agreement. Now, Trump's camp says he'll go to Eagle Pass, Texas, where he'll deliver remarks to highlight the immigration crisis.